Anthony, halibut's beautifully cooked.
They're perfect. I am so fucking lucky. Like, thank God.
Can I have those fucking Wellingtons now?
Walking right to the pass, chef.
Raw. Yeah.
Zach.
Stop, all of you, stop.
We can't win. It's like if it's not one person, it's another person.
Look at that. Just touch that. Slice one, okay, next to the other one. So it's raw. So we went and sliced the other one. And look, does that not look dry to you?
He's hot water.
Chef, I cut it.
Hey, look at me. I swear to God, you can fuck off.
Dude.
I want clean, straight fucking answers.
Yes, chef.
Look at me. I'm up to here with your shit.
Yes, chef.
Does that not look dry to you?
Yes, chef, it looks
right.
Dry.
It's ridiculous. That's not the standard of the house kitchen.
Fix it, Zach.
One minute.
Send the two halibut, please.
Dude, please tell me you have more Wellingtons.
Come on, Zach.
I told Chef, give me 1 minute. But I realized I don't have any Wellington ready in case of. Oh, come on, my God.
Two Wellington, how long? Come on, Zach. Come on, Zach. How long for two Wellington?
My heart is racing like a cardiac patient. Last thing I want to do is tell Chef Ramsay it's going to be 20 minutes for beef Wellington.
Can I have an idea what's happening?
We're working, chef. It's in the oven cooking, chef.
I know you're working, but how about give me a time?
20 minutes tops.
20 minutes? Oh, my God.
Faced with a 20-minute wait for Wellington's in the Blue Kitchen.
Wow, but what the fuck can I do?
Chef Ramsay is forced to do something he almost never does.
Are these extra?
They will be extra, chef.
I need these.
You can take them all, chef.
Fucking Jesus.
Apparently, somewhere in the Blue Kitchen, they need these extra Wellingtons. And of course, they're cooked perfectly, so right now I'm gonna make someone else look good.
He took your Wellingtons for the Blue Team?
Yeah.
This is a disaster.
You see that? They saved our asses, man.
As a Blue Team, we are now using Red Team's food. That's just humiliating.
Fuck me.
Go.
A few extra perfectly cooked Wellingtons made by Susan have saved the Blue Team. And no one is more grateful than the diners.
Fantastic.